Hello students, today I am going to give the revision questions of chapter 1 evolution of humans and chapter 2 the stone age. So first we will write the question of chapter 1, that is evolution of humans. You'll take in your book what you have to write in your rough notebook. That tick the correct answer all you have to do and fill in the blanks, that also all you will write. Match the followings, true and false, that all you have to practice in your rough notebook. Now next come answer these questions. I have ticked few questions that you will write in your rough copy. That first question, how was the early atmosphere formed? And second question, who were the earliest living things on the earth? And number fifth, what is meant by human evolution? This all you have to practice in your rough copy. Now, next chapter 2, the Stone Age. Now, mark that question answers what you have to write. First tick the correct option all five, fill up the blanks, that also all you have to practice. Next match the following, that also all you will practice. In the same way, true or false also all you will write in your rough copy. And answer this question. Next one, I have ticked you few questions that you will practice in your rough copy. That is number one, name the different periods of the Stone Age. Number two, what were the important discoveries of Paleolithic Age? Number five, how were stone tools useful to the early humans? And number seven, how did agriculture evolve? These are the questions what you have to practice in your rough copy. Thank you.